from the radio to the TV screen. Anything you want or ever need, it's on Gary's Corner. It's on Gary's Corner. He's not up the block or across the street. If you want to be seen, you can read a song. Gary's Corner. Gary's Corner.
So before we start, we can do the intro. I mean, people won't know the difference.
Oh, no.
The streets of New York City. Man, you can see everything. Look at this, man. Right here in the center of Manhattan, the crossroads of the world here right in Times Square, man. Oh, this woman's walking really, really slow, like she has absolutely nowhere to go. Come on, lady. Tell Kojak, give him a lollipop and keep it pushing. Goodness. Mad Max. Too bad I don't go to the movies.
If I say, have you heard of the Gary's Corner show, everybody's going to say no.
Look at the crowds. My mother hates this place. But I love it. All the energy, all of the tourists mixed together with the hustlers and the pimps. And the Hulk? Damn.
Yeah.
Okay, buddy, we know you want to be on camera. That's Alve. Hey, Alve. How are you? The Hulk, again. He's got a Kerry's Corner card. Oh, my God. Captain America. Am I in Times Square or Marvel Comics? Batman and... Wow. Ninja Turtles. You won't find any Uber cabs around here. Yellow cabs or car services that cost God knows how much an hour. Well, welcome to Times Square, everybody. Welcome to the crossroads of the universe. Beautiful day here in Midtown Manhattan. I love it. So where are we going, Teddy? I guess we're going to just... pick on people today. Oh, stepped on some gum. Oh, I hope that was gum. God. The U.S. Postal Service. We deliver for you. Lies they tell. Excuse me, lady. Trying to get through here. Excuse me. Excuse me. Who is this? Like a tourist. Taking pictures of the Walgreens sign, I bet. All right, let's try to do this. Let's try to cross this intersection. This is something that don't do this at home if you're from Kansas. It's called crossing the street.
You don't want to do it on the sidewalk where people are walking.
Without getting hit by a bus. Well, I don't know. Maybe we just should be safe here and just wait for the big green bus and the big black car to go by. And then, so we don't want to get hit because, you know, New Yorkers are famous for their ambitious driving, as you can see. We don't got a lot of cabs out today, but believe me, they hit and run and run and hit. So I don't want to be a roadkill here in Times Square, but... I'm gonna try to cross the street. I got the lovely Alve Alexander with me today. Hi, sweetie. This is my personal assistant. She's hanging out with the bag and the dolphins and the sharks and all that. We're just gonna have a good time today here in Times Square. Let's go. So here we are trying to cross another intersection in the crossroads of America, the crossroads of the world. It ain't easy because people are going here and there and here and there and there and there. And the tourists are here and they wanna take pictures and sightsee and look at the bulb when it's not going to drop for another X amount of months. But we're going to hang out in this plaza not too far from where I first got my music industry start, at the BMG building, 1540 Broadway. Big shout out to Arista Records and Kim Ferguson. Let's go. Okay, so here I am
on a pole in Times Square on the corner of 7th Avenue and 43rd Street, right in the middle of Manhattan. You look interested. Look at him. He listens to my show, right?
Sometimes.
He said a thumbs up, right? Okay. Long Island, I'm sure of it. Let's go have some fun. All right, let's go. So what? Here we are in Times Square with one of the many New York City actors that stroll around and make this a fun place. Disney World, eat your heart out. What character are you, brother?
Spider-Man.
Spider-Man?
Iron Man.
See, Iron Man. See, I don't know anything about Marvel Comics.
How dare you not know that?
I'm lost. Let me ask you a question, Iron Man. You like mammals?
Sure, yeah.
Okay, so it's the Kerry's Corner Radio Show.
All right.
You gonna check me out?
Yeah, I will.
Okay. So I'm gonna ask you a question.
Right.
You look like a mammal man. Just 1 second, Justin Bieber. We'll get you next. All right. Are you a shark man or a dolphin man?
Pick one.
He's a shark man, just like me, right? All right. That's what's up right here. Kerry's Corner. That's what's up. He don't like the dolphins. I guess they're too soft.
Too girly.
Too soft. I kissed a dolphin before.
Did?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
I have the same again. I will.
I just kissed it. All right. Thank you, Iron Man. Do your thing today, brother. All right. And here we have
Woody.
What the hell is that?
Woody.
You got to put his head on, brother.
Woody.
Oh, I'm having fun with that. Give me something else. You live in New York, Woody?
I live in New Jersey.
You live in New Jersey?
Yeah.
You don't live in New York. But we're gonna. Okay, you live in New Jersey, right?
Yeah.
How long you been in Jersey, Woody?
One more thing. I'm from Brazilian.
Brazilian Woody?
Yeah.
The name Woody makes me very nervous.
Yeah.
Okay, good. All right, look into the camera, Woody. Okay, so you live in New Jersey.
Yeah.
You're familiar with our famous buildings here in New York City, right, Woody?
Yeah.
All right, so here's two buildings. Here's the Empire State Building and the Chrysler Building.
Okay.
You have no idea the difference between the two, right? Okay, well, the Empire State Building is 102 stories, built in 1932. The Chrysler Building is 70-something stories, built in 1930. So which of your favorite New York City buildings, Woody, is, what's your favorite building in New York? The Empire State Building, right? Okay, so Woody likes the Empire State Building. Woody, huh? Yeah, Woody?
Yeah.
All right, change your name, brother.
My name.
Your name is what?
My name is
Justin
Eddie.
Bieber.
No,
that's Eddie. His name.
My name is Eden Cross. Yeah.
Okay, Eden Cross. Justin Bieber. All right, thank you, brother.
Okay, thank you.
All right, thank you. Now keep the card. Use it on the trains. Just the man I want to talk to. What's up, brother?
What's up,
you from the city? Where you from?
From the Bronx.
He's from the Bronx, the Boogie Down.
Yeah.
All right, you listen to Kerry's Corner Radio Show?
Nope.
But you will, right?
Yeah.
All right, show them the postcard, Kerry's Corner. All right, so this man right here dressed in green, it's not St. Patty's Day.
Nope.
But he works for New York Tours.
Go Tours. Make sure you come check us out.
You know,
when you're listening to this, check us out.
You know why I want to talk
to
you? Because you're a sightseeing person.
Yeah.
You deal with the tourists, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so I just came from San Francisco, but I live in New York City. So I want you to tell everybody that my station, my show, airs all over the world, so don't disrespect.
Okay.
But here we are in the heart of Times Square with the brother whose name is?
Darnell
from the Bronx. All right, we already know what answer he's gonna give because I used to live in the Bronx. I know Bronxites are very loyal. But if you had to pick New York City, the East Coast, or San Francisco on the West Coast, which city would you pick?
I'm going to be honest with you. I'm going to take San Francisco.
This brother's a San Francisco lover.
Our transit system is messed up right now. So they're probably running a whole lot better than ours.
Yeah, the cable cars, they don't run too fast, but at least they're on schedule.
They're on schedule.
Right, the E-Train got me here late today all the way from Queens. You know what I mean? But the cable car is always good money.
So my brother
here from the Bronx is going to pick the West Coast.
West Coast.
He lives in the Bronx, but he's going to represent the West Coast today.
Yeah.
You're a tourist?
Yeah.
You're sightseeing in this beautiful city. You don't want to be on camera for my hot worldwide radio show. Just one second. Just gonna ask you a quick question. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. You like you know what we're looking for? The animal.
No, sorry. No, I don't.
So, where are you from?
Colombia.
Colombia. Bogota?
No.
Was you from Colombia?
Yeah.
Spanish food, right? The merengue, yeah. Right? Mm-hmm. Okay, welcome to New York City. What's your name?
Jennifer.
Jennifer from Colombia. She's gonna, we're gonna ask her a question. I want you to pick dolphin or shark. Which you like best?
Dolphin.
Dolphin?
Yeah.
Jennifer from Colombia is a woman of my heart. She likes dolphins. Yes. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. Enjoy your stay in New York.
Thank you. Okay.
I've been in New York City now for 19 years. I love architecture. That's one of the things that brought me to this beautiful city, as well as just the ability to see all these beautiful people every single day. It's a great city. Two of our most famous buildings in the city, the Empire State Building, which is now the third tallest building in the city technically, and the Chrysler Building, which is not even in the running anymore. I have to say, my personal favorite would be I don't know, they're both so sexy. The Chrysler Building with its beautiful, the top of the building, it's beautiful. And the Empire State Building, the way that it illuminates, and I just love New York. I'd have to pick both. So we're gonna ask the people here in Times Square and see what they think. What's their favorite building here in New York City?
Maybe we should ask Woody again. Woody.
Stick to somebody else.
Just joking.
All right, we gotta find some females. Getting the naked female was good.
There's another naked
one. I know, but I don't want to do the same thing. Good, she lives here. They live here.
Thank you.
So, okay. Okay, so I know you weren't intending on this happening, but you live here. You know, in this great city of ours, you never know what's going to happen, right?
True.
So my name is Kerry D. Singleton. I'm walking around asking everybody, what's their favorite New York City building? The Empire State Building or the Chrysler Building?
Empire for me.
The Empire State Building for you?
Yeah.
And for you? Why the Empire State Building?
Because it's high. It's been there for a while.
It's been there for a while.
Scares you.
Does it?
Yeah.
But you know they were built at the same time.
Okay.
Yeah, but this is our symbol of our city, right?
Yeah. Okay. Nobody cares about the Chrysler.
Nobody cares about the Chrysler.
No.
I mean, I like the Chrysler. I mean, but the Empire State Building is definitely our city's beacon.
Chrysler Building, they're like...
I know, they're like, what? They probably think the Chrysler Building is the Empire State Building. Yes. So, the Kerry's Corner Radio Show.
Okay.
You got your cards up?
Yep.
Oh, sorry, it's all about promotion. Sorry. You know I'm not out here just for Subway tokens. What's your names again?
Ailey.
And?
Gina.
Where are you from?
Originally, Colombia.
Colombia again, but where in New York do you live?
Long Island.
Okay, so they're from Nassau or Suffolk?
Nassau
County. 516. Damn it, Jones Beach. Yes. Thank you so much, ladies, for being a part of the show, and I appreciate it.
You're welcome.
Thank
you.
Bye-bye.
Here we are in Times Square with my man...
Tyrell,
right? Tyrell from the Bronx, the BX, Boogie Down. And this is my boy...
John
is from JC, Erico 201 in New Jersey. So we're here in Times Square, rapping with the brothers. I'm going to ask them, because I'm a lover of animals myself, I'm going to ask them... Do you prefer sharks or dolphins?
Sharks.
Sharks? It's okay, you can laugh. You should hear my radio show, you really laugh then. Sharks, so they're shark men. I'm not surprised, because I couldn't see a dolphin in the Bronx, and I damn sure could not see a dolphin swimming up around Journal Square where this brother's from. But so the brothers have decided that Jaws wins the contest today, all right? Kerry's Corner, broadcasting in the Bronx, and in Jersey City, and in Australia, and in Watts, and in Detroit, and Baltimore, and everywhere else. Thank you, fellas. Go get that taken care of. Tell everybody in New Jersey that said what's up.
I got it.
All right? Thank you, fellas.
Thank you.
Females. Okay, what's your name?
Nicole.
Nicole?
Yeah.
Okay, Nicole is from where?
From New York.
Nicole is from New York. I promise I'm going to keep my attention at the camera. Okay, so this is to promote. Does she have a postcard? She doesn't have a card? Gotta give her a card. Yes. Okay. She's obviously out here promoting her own thing. Yes, Lord. Okay, so you're from New York. What part of New York City are you from?
From Newark.
Newark? Okay, yeah. So she's from Newark, New Jersey. Across the river. Have you ever been to California before I ask you this question?
Not yet.
No, you've never been to California?
No.
Okay, so we're going to ask her a question anyway. Do you prefer New York City in the East Coast or San Francisco on the West Coast?
I prefer New York.
So this is a New York City lover here. She'd rather ride the E train than the Powell and High Street tram. All right?
Why?
Why?
I don't know. It's the regular regular bus, and I don't know. It's for me. It's usual, and I like it. A lot of people can go in there, and I don't need car.
She doesn't need a cable car in San Francisco. Sorry, you didn't win this one. The New York City E-Train is the winner here. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
I believe
thank
you're absolutely naked. Thank I mean, absolutely
you.
Beautiful, and she's beautiful.
Okay, thank
God
you so
bless
much.
America.
God bless yes. America. Bye.
Right? No, nobody wants to admit that they're babies. There is an exception. That's come on, come on, brother. Come on, man. Look at it. He's running away. Who's your name, brother? Yeah. He doesn't even have a name. Let's make this quick because I don't want him to throw up on me. All right? So I want to ask you a quick question. Since you're a baby and you're more into colors, you know what I'm saying? You're a very frightening looking baby. Like you would scare the hell out of me. Mom, I didn't look like that when I was a baby, right? God help you. No, I'm just kidding. You're a cute baby. Sort of. All right, so what's your favorite color? Green or pink?
Green.
He likes green. Okay, he's a green baby. He likes money. Okay, what's your name again? We're gonna call him Waldo. For some reason, he looks like a Waldo to me. All right, and here I am in Times Square with the biggest baby I've ever seen in my life. Let's go. And you guys wonder why I stay living in New York City?
Carrie's Corner.
Yes.
I'm Nick Cowboy here with Carrie's Corner.
Give me a sec. What else we got?
This is the original Naked Cowboy made famous by MTV right here in Times Square.
I'm the Naked Cowboy here with Carrie's Corner. But don't tell your mistress, because, well, you know, she'll tell her.
So where's you? So where are you originally from?
Cincinnati, Ohio.
Cincinnati, Ohio, 513 area code.
Yes, sir.
See, I'm good with my area codes because I get around a lot.
Where are you from? One in more time?
I was born in Boston, but I live in New York City, so I get around a lot.
917-212 or
718. 718. 718. And this man makes money simply because he's naked and he's got cakes. That's what I want to do with my life. Feel me? We gotta get you on the show.
Anytime. Let me give you my card too. Actually, I make a fortune, and it's for more reasons than you stated.
Just kidding. Very talented guitarist from the Midwest.
I wouldn't go that far.
Well, you're from Cincinnati. I gotta give you some props.
I wouldn't go that far.
All right. So thank you for being on the Carrie's Corner.
And don't forget,
if you really want to live and feel the way I feel, you've got to whip out your balls of steel.
Oh, wow.
And that's a metaphor.
You didn't see that, Mom. Thank you. Thank you. So what's up? Yo, this is your boy KD. I'm hanging out on Jamaica Avenue, 165th Street Mall, in the heart of Jamaica, Queens. My man Unisa is with me. I'm in his store. We kind of bogarted. The whole team just came in and just bogarted because I was walking down the street and I was looking in the store windows and I saw the Black House hoodies. This man designs the hoodies. Tell me about your stuff, brother.
Well, originally the name Black House, it came from a long distance, you know.
Mm-hmm.
That was a group from high school, remember, friends, you know, back home in Sierra Leone.
Sierra Leone.
Yeah, that we originated from.
Africa. You all know I love the mother continent, yep.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
So this one is the new design we got, the black. And the house inside.
House.
Yeah, the house inside represents, the air inside represents the house.
Mm.
Yeah, that represents all of us, you know.
All unity.
Exactly.
That's what I'm talking about. Yes, indeed. So, okay, so what inspired you to come out with your own line for
sale here in Jamaica, here in Queens.
Oh, okay. I learned to do this in Baltimore, you know, when I
came. Oh, Baltimore. That was my first job. Okay.
Yeah, so New York got more diversity, you know, different Correct. People from different countries. So I mm-hmm. see that as an opportunity in New York City to start what I really like, mm-hmm. get my own stuff running. And Jamaica really is a good spot because you got more people from my country and from
everywhere. You're right.
Yeah, exactly.
A lot of people from Sierra Leone here, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Central Queens. All right. So this brother has the hats. He has the hoodie. I don't really know what this is, but he caught my attention.
Yeah, this is another brother, Spiffy.
Spiffy? Right,
yeah.
That's Spiffy.
Design, yeah.
Right, it says Spiffy right there. So Spiffy, Spiffy's a sagger.
Yeah.
See, he likes to show it off. See, that's Spiffy right there. He's a Spiffy brother. So what inspired you to make this character?
No, this one is one of my customer by the name of Spiffy.
He came okay.
and get it, so I just put it up together for him.
That's what's up.
Yeah, he's selling them too. He's living around there.
Really? So you designed this character based on your customer?
No, he got it designed. He just bring it. I just
put it together. You put it together. Yeah. That's what's up right there. See, this is some real talent right here. Yeah. Spiffy is the man. So how can people get your Black House clothing if they want to find it?
Yeah, we got a website at bh22nyc.com.
Okay.
Or you can check my Instagram page, that's bh22nyc. Yeah, my Facebook page too, bh22nyc. Yeah, right there. And the address is 8945 165th Street, Jamaica, Queens, New York.
That is a promoter. I'm feeling you, dude. You should have your own radio show.
Yeah,
so this is my boy.
I'm digging it, right?
You need something? I got it going on a little bit? Okay. So, this is my homegirl here, Ty. She's from Harlem, the home of the brothers and the sisters, and the Apollo and the Cornbread, and Sylvia's and all that. That's right? Where in Harlem you from?
8th
Avenue.
Yeah.
Frederick Douglass Boulevard, as they call it. Unless they're from Harlem, and then you know it's just 8th Avenue, right? All right, so I'm asking Ty, a sister that definitely knows a little certain something about style and music and all that, is she ready for the return of Miss Janet Jackson, who of course has an album due out this summer, 2015. I'm excited. I want to make sure everybody else in the NYC is as excited as me. What do you think about that, Ty? What's your opinion on the return of Demeter Joe?
Miss Demeter Joe is always good for a comeback.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
Okay.
Queen
of pop, right?
Yes.
So you feeling the return of Janet Jackson?
Oh, hell.
Of course, yes. Bow down, bitches. Bow down, bitches. Bow down. Okay, and what's your name again, sweetie?
Asante.
Asante. Yes. And she's all the way from the Queens, the borough of Queens, right?
Yes.
Come on over and get in the camera, sweetie. Okay, so you from Queens. Where in Queens you from?
Cambria Heights.
I'm sure I dated somebody out that way. Laurelton. No, it was Laurelton. Yeah, she was. She wasn't cool though. I know you're cool. Yes, you're cool. Right. So this sister from Cambria Heights, Queens, a place with a lot of respectable Black people live out that way, right? Right. Turn up to the Q borough. Right. We want to ask this lovely young lady here, is she ready for the return of Miss Janet Jackson, who is coming out with an album here in 2015? Ready? Ready? See? My rhythm. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah.